Yeah, yeah, yeah. Southside suicide, kill yourself, ho. Say you get money, but your number don't show. You a liar. Baseball bat, fully wrapped in barbed wire. For anyone that's trying to get fire.
We've been waiting, anticipating change coming our way. You're my baby, through the bad nights to the brighter days. I know that something good is waiting just around the corner. There's a new day dawning, there's a new life for us. Got to keep on holding on for just a little longer, I know. But it's gonna be blue skies for you and I. We'll step out of the shadows and walk into the light. Yeah, it's gonna be blue skies.
Ready for this meme? Yay! Just saying, if any of these guys decide to jump, they can actually reach up here. Oh no, never mind. They're not smart like us.
YOLO.
They're not intelligent beings like us.
Simply, we're intelligent.
No, 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 no.
You just got kicked, dude.
No, did you like see that? I won. Put it down. Yeah.
Boy, calm down. Oh. Holy shit.
No, dude, that's not where you put our banners, household. Bring it back.
Fucker, I was using that.
Bring it back up here so we can do it correctly. You alright?
Oh no, I'm not alright. I'm about to fucking die. Ooh, right, got
come
him.
Back up here, alright? Give me the yeah.
Fucking take it, goddamn it, dude. I earned it, bitch.
Like that. We put him on that row.
Goddamn! Oh, corrupt goldfish, please.
Need to kill 50 demon eyes, and then we're pretty memed out for banners at the year.
Okay.
Did you run?
Everything is okay. Everything is alright. Just take a deep breath.
I'll take a deep breath and I'll go outside and I'm gonna what's going on? No, it's nothing.
I don't understand how you have 1,000 subs.
Oh, yes, you know, the dumb hey, hey, hey song thing.
I know, that's why. I still don't understand how you have 1,000 subs. Oh, like please. Oh boy.
Everyone's lagging, that's your connection, dude.
I know.
Heck yeah, dude. One damage and two damage crit. Hell yeah.
That's the thing, it's not my connection, it's just my shitty PC. It's lagging.
No. It's our weapons. They're too good for the internet to handle. Forceful wooden yo-yo breaks the internet.
Someone help me. I've fallen and I can't turn up.
You need to quit. Shoot them with your laser
beams.
Nah, bro.
I can't quit. I'm too legit to quit.
Nah, man. Pull a Kanye and hit them with your lasers.
Pull a Kanye and hit them, bro. Mind if I use my Eskimo armor for now?
a little bit. You're down in the mines for like a year?
Wait, what?
You're in the mines like a year. You must have gotten some form of armor down there.
What?
Yeah, you were in like the mines for so long.
Oh no, I haven't gotten shit, dude.
Takes all my money. What an amenity. Okay. I feel betrayed.
Betrayed, okay. I'm gonna make myself some wooden armor because why the fuck not?
I mean, it's gonna go on your vanity anyways. I did that like beginning.
Nah.
We're just gonna have to kind of like wait. Because we're not, we can't really do anything except just yolo them and get a little bit of money.
Yo, these are pussies. My spear will bring light to our shitty house.
So is using a thing that pushes people back an hour away.
What?
Not giving them any chance. Like, you're pushing them like a mile away with your dumb spear.
Guess what? Now I have a fucking iron broadsword.
Oh wow, that's totally an upgrade.
Fucking 18 damage, that's pretty good.
Yeah, because of a banner.
Oh yeah, true.
So it'd only do 9 damage.
Well, 9 damage or 10 damage is actually still pretty fucking good. Honestly. I'm not complaining.
Okay, then don't ever then. Kill him! He has gold.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. Fucking goldfish, get the fuck back.
Yeah, you're not gonna use your spear, can I has it though?
Nah, you're gonna have this shitty sword. I'll take my spear back. End of day. Hit him, hit him. God damn it, don't fucking kill me. Hit him. Touch him, just tap Joseph.
Got him.
Come on, zombie, just tap him. Just a quick little tap is all it's gonna take. Oh, aye, there we go.
What? Dude, screw you, Onyx.
I got my money.
You say that again, I'll ruin your career and I'll leak your Skype.
Oh shit, dude, that's totally gonna ruin me.
Mm-hmm.
I love Skyping people. Especially random people.
Yeah, we'll do whatever, Skype random people.
We should do that, dude. We should Skype random people.
We already did 20 to 30 minutes.
I know. Oh boy. I'm gonna put this shit down.
Nah, get that out of here. We don't use garbage like that in this home.
Yeah, like, I'm gonna be my own house.
Like, who honestly, like, no, dude, why would you ever want to live in wood garbage? It looks terrible.
Yeah, I'm gonna be my own house.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
I just won't let you, then.
Why not?
Because that's stupid.
Why, you don't want to be alone?
No,
like in real life?
It's pointless.
It's not pointless, it's actually fun.
Dude, it's pointless to have more than one house.
I mean, it's pointless for you.
No, there's literally no need for more than one house.
Yeah, but just because there's no need, that doesn't mean I can't do it, or I shouldn't do it.
Dude, there's, why would you need another one? That's just a waste of time and resources.
Like I said, I don't need it, I just want to make it.
Well, where are you gonna make it?
Fucking probably on the left.
No, dude, because on the left, dude, I'm gonna put something there. I'm gonna put, like, the hole.
What?
Yeah. I have, like, a 10-block hole so people can't jump to their side, and I put a...
Probably gonna make it on the other side of the hole.
No, dude, I'll show you where you can easily put your house. You, like, make, like, an underground home?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't want to make an underground home.
Then don't make another home, then.
Then fucking kill yourself.
No, just don't make another home.
Just make, dude, I'm not gonna make an NPC home, I'm gonna make a house for myself.
I know, just don't make another home.
Why?
There's no point.
There's no point of making NPC houses.
Yeah, there are, you need the NPCs.
You just need the merchant, that's the only NPC you really need, honestly. Every other NPC is useless. I mean, actually, well, then there is the witch doctor. He's my favorite NPC, honestly.
My favorite NPC is the clothier, because he has that dank fedora.
No. I was gonna make my own house. Peace.
No, you don't.
Oh, dear. Fucking enough goldfish, why?
Don't make your own house.
Why not?
I told you, just don't.
Why not? I mean, you're not giving me a proper reason. You're like, oh, no, it's just a waste of time.
Yeah, it is.
It's a waste of time making a fucking tower that looks like shit. Just because I actually want to make a house that looks good. I could be like, yo, this is nice. I'm not even going to live in it. I'm just going to make it because I like making shit. It's
a
game where you can build.
Different world.
Fucking wow, dude.
I'm saying it's like a waste of space.
Dude, you really? You're going to use the whole fucking top of the world? Like, yeah, dude, it's not like we have, This is the large world, right?
Yeah, why?
It's not like we have fucking over 8,000 blocks to build on, dude. Such a waste of space. Sheesh.
A little bit.
How big is the large world?
Big enough. I might make like a tree house. That'll be kind of cool.
I mean, you can make that, dude.
No, I'm saying if you wanted to make a house, make a tree house.
No, bro. If I'm gonna make a house, I'm gonna make a house the way I fucking want it.
Dude, just make it in a different world then. Just don't make it in here.
Why not?
Because it's a waste.
It's not a fucking waste, dude.
Okay, it's actually bound.
Dude, it's like saying building a fucking house in Minecraft is waste. Like, what the fuck? I mean, basically creating Terraria is a waste of time in general, dude.
All you're doing is building a house to build it. That makes no sense.
I mean, I could build it to put chests in it. I could build it to live in it, to spawn in there. I could build it as a checkpoint. So I could just like be like, oh shit, I'm going to the jungle. I'm gonna respawn on top of the jungle.
How kind of wimp uses checkpoints? You gotta go in one thing. How men do it.
Really? That's how men do it?
Yeah.
No, I just use checkpoints because it's a smart thing to do. Until we get portals, of course. Or teleporters.
Yeah, quarters, portals.
Yeah, dude, portals. Portal gun.
Yeah, you can definitely save portals for a long time.
That's what. That's until we get teleporters. Dude, why does it fucking bother you so much? It's not wasting your fucking resources.
Because it does. Can you just not build it?
I'm gonna fucking build it, dude. I don't know why it has to trigger you so much.
Onyx, I'm serious. I mean, Onyx, can you just not?
Dude, I'm dead serious too, dude. I don't know why it has to fucking trigger you so much. Sheesh.
Can you just not build it then?
No, dude. Can you just leave me alone and let me do what I want to do? I mean, I'm not against you. I'm just making a house, because I like making houses.
Well, I like building. Do it somewhere else. You just don't build in this world.
Why not?
A waste of time.
Dude, fucking please explain to me how what you're doing is not a waste of time.
I'm building a home for all the NPCs, whatever.
Watch this.
We can buy and sell things.
Now you have two houses, right there. One, two.
Yeah, but that's where all the crafting stations and stuff go.
Tell me, is this not a crafting station?
Yes.
Then, where's your logic?
Why would you ever want a living loom?
You know what? I'm not even gonna argue with you. See, like, when I signed up for this, I thought it was actually gonna be fun.
It was. All I want you to do is not to build a fucking house.
See, how is this meant to be fun? It's just like, I have no freedom.
Well, I asked you just not to build a house.
And I asked you for permission to do it.
And no.
And I asked why.
I gave you an answer.
But that answer is not valid. You say it's a waste of time. How can it be a waste of time?
You just fucking stop, dude.
Why? Because I'm defending something I believe in?
Yeah, and it's annoying.
Really? I'm annoying, dude. It's not like I screech into the mic every 10 seconds. But okay, dude. I hope you're editing all this out, by the way.
I am.
Oh shit, nurse.
Okay. Now she can provide us with one service.
I know, right? Use this piece of shit. How dare she?
How dare you not give us at least two options? You cunt. Like, why can't, like, the nurse sell, like, potions and, like, bandages and things like that?
I know, right?
Or like med kits.
medkits. Oh my god.
Like, if you can make a machine gun in
this Terraria, is that fucking Team Fortress?
No, listen, if you can make a machine gun in this game, why can't you make a stupid medkit?
I don't know, same reason why I can't build a house. Wrecked.
I just don't want you to build a house.
I just want to build a house. TBH. Just to make the world look, a bit more alive. You know, just so the world doesn't look like it's all empty and abandoned.
Well, it's like, don't build it in the way, like, build it like a little elevated. So if I wanted to walk to the other side of the world. And no, don't build it there, either.
What? Oh no, I'm just digging a hole.
Oh, I was gonna say, don't build it just like right there.
Oh, my voice cracked. Whoa. Did it crack? I just felt something weird. It could just be my voice morph, but whatever.
Do the roar.
Why do I get that reference?
This is from Shrek.
I know, but why? Why do I remember that?
Good roar! Hogers only roar when they're angry. You wouldn't want to see me angry. Good roar!
Shit.
Yo, mate. Wanna. You ready for the best idea ever?
Sure.
You wanna build a minecart system going to each end of the world?
Sure, dude. That sounds like fun.
That actually would be a good idea. Cause like,
totally
it's
not
like...
Totally not a waste of resources or anything.
Oh, fuck you.
Yeah, bro.
This is joking.
Nah, dude. It would be a great waste of resources. We shouldn't do it, bro. We only have so much wood in this world. So we can't replant trees. It's not like we can buy acorns from the dryad. Or the merchant.
Wait, do they really both sell acorns?
I think one of them does.
Yeah, that's the dryad boy.
Check. I think they changed it.
No, they didn't. They would never change something like that.
Hey, you never know, dude.
You think Redigit will patch their game?
Redigit. Well? Redigit, dude.
Yeah.
Redigit. Trigger.
100%, fam.
Hang on. Shit.
Yo, Onyx, did you do the roar?
Kill yourself.
Do the roar.
Not yet.
Two. Three. Alright.
Oh boy, my FPS are having a fucking blast.
What kind of computer do you have?
A really shitty one.
I can tell by your description. Yeah. Dude, keep people who only got into Terraria like a year or two ago won't know the hassle of placing wood walls or walls in general from the past.
Dude, I know exactly what you mean.
Everyone would do, some people would do streaks. Some people would just go ape shit with their mouth like do 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 do.
Yep.
Also with mining, we weren't able to just tape down our mouse and just get the hell that way. No, we had
to
go.
Move it back and forth. Oh, that was annoying.
Yeah, we put
effort. I'm so glad we changed that. Like, holy shit, dude.
Back in my day, we had to move our mouse.
Oh boy, I'm about to die. Oh fucking eye, I hate them. Oh, why do these do so much fucking damage? I have wooden armor, please. It should defend me.
Wait, you literally only have one armor.
Yeah, I only have wooden armor. I haven't gone mining. Or I have gone mining, but they didn't quite go well. Hey, piggy bank. Nice.
Can I have
like one gold?
I don't have it.
Boy, you have 3 gold. The fuck you mean?
I don't.
Alright, really, what you wasted on?
I had 1 gold and I bought the piggy bank.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Actually, the piggy bank cost 1 gold. Didn't you have 3? Are you sure?
Yeah, I had 1 gold.
Whatever, I just got 2 gold.
Oh, did you just see him snipe him?
Yep.
He's like, boy. New quickscope montage by the merchant.
There you go. There you go, I got the best weapons ever.
Grenades.
Yep.
How to mow your lawn like a Russian.
Grenades.
Hello, my friend, this is Vladimir. And today we go.
Vladimir. Oh my god. That is so stereotypical. But okay.
My name is Torvia. And today we gonna be mowing our lawn. And we're gonna be using M67, whatever the fuck this is, grenade. So Vladi, can you please throw it at the leaves? I mean, from the lawn.
Nice English there, buddy.
I'm talking like a Russian person.
Like a Flags video for racism.
It's a topic. I'll get unmonetized. A bad topic to talk about.
It really is. Oh shit.
What's next? If I say the word depression while I get unmonetized, that's what happened to Boogie.
Depression.
No, because he literally had like depression at one point in his life, and his video got flagged for that, and it got unmonetized, which is ridiculous.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh shit, that's crazy. I'm gonna get a couple bombs. 25 should be enough.
No.
Oh, I need torches. Holy shit, it's dark.
Oasis?
Alright, let's see. If I get one of these. Piece of chain. And done.
Alright, so this is about perfect. Alright, it's perfect.
Yeah, my computer is so shit.
Alright, so all I'm gonna need to ask you to do is don't fall in the hole like an idiot.
I'm not even gonna go near the hole, dude, don't worry.
No, no, you're gonna have to at some point, that's all I'm gonna say.
Yeah, probably not.
Alright. I'll count you on that.
There's about a 90% chance I won't.
Oh yeah, there's a totally 90% chance.
Yeah.
I see, it's technically a 50% chance.
Oh, I mean true. Because you can only go two ways.
Yeah.
Fuck, he's right. Bamboozled again.
Oh, oh boy. I just barely made it.
We're gonna need a giant hole. Just to get dirt.
Did you not hear my plan of digging a 25 wide hole down to like bedrock? Did you not...
Boy.
I said that earlier, and
you said it twice.
I know, I want to die again. Dude, no. Down to hell. Alright, so, I mean, 25, that's not that big, though.
It's pretty big.
No, 30. Boom, perfect. 30. 30 wide all the way down.
30 wide? Why do you need a hole that big, dude?
We don't play here.
What's the point? You know, that's a waste of time and resources.
We get all the dirt and all of the stone in the world.
Well, that's a waste of time and resources, both.
You're a waste of time.
It says the guy with a YouTube channel. Boy! Oh, wreck! Shots fired. Oh boy. Oh boy, zombie. Got him. Got him. Oh, that was a close one. Hey, Fallen Star. Nice.
Hey, guys. It's the Fallen Star. Hey, it's Eddie Murph.
I caught a grenade for myself.
Eddie Murphy and I'm the Fallen Star.
I am a Fallen Star, dude.
You'll make 100% death. Oh my god, there's some iron.
Your mic is like dead quiet.
I said I was hitting my mic.
Yeah, like now it's super muffled. Like I can hear you, but it's really quiet.
Is it quiet still?
Wait, keep talking?
Is it now quiet?
No, not anymore.
Well, it's probably just because I was quieted down. Types of 11.
Nice.
So, you wanna know how I made this hole? Just...
with your pickaxe, I'm guessing?
Well... onyx here.
What?
Saw you content.
Yeah, dude.
Alright, well, basically, I made it just far enough that a normal human can reach it. Yeah, I know, or a Terraria person, or a Terrarian, whatever you want to call them. Alright, let's see okay. The Shack.
Dude, the Shack team? What?
The Shack that you've been building up here.
It's not done, boy.
I just want to see the progress, since you had to judge mine when I wasn't done. Okay.
Judge it all you want, buddy.
An iron skin potion.
Yep.
Needs more black.
More what?
Black.
What?
Needs more black.
Why?
I don't know, because it's not a dark enough attic. Attic, right?
I mean, I guess.
Doesn't even know what he's making.
No, I know what I'm making, it's just, I don't see how it could be an attic, it's like a roof.
Do you need rope? Do you have any rope?
What? Do I have any rope? I have 747.
Give me.
Say please, motherfucker, holy shit.
Please, motherfucker, give me the rope.
You wanna play smartass, I won't give you shit.
Then you won't get a shout out.
I don't need a fucking shout out, dude.
You're hurting my soul. Just give me the goddamn rope.
You gotta be fucking nice about it, dude.
Please give me the goddamn rope.
Okay, you can have it.
I can hang myself.
Hey. Yo digo que pollo ahorita. Está bien. No, mejor pollo ahorita. I'm sorry, I'm just talking to my dad.
I can tell.
¿Por qué? Yo digo que es mejor ahorita. Nah. You tripping. ¿Está bien? I love you, Dad.
Onyx just got pranked, bro.
Yeah, sure did. So don't you have anything better to be doing?
Do what I pranked you with?
Nope.
Look at your home.
I don't see it.
That's just that good of a prank.
Did you put a torch down?
No. Look real closely. Rick Harrison did the change.
Yeah, I'm drawing a blank.
Can you put the door there.
Oh, nice. What a prank, dude. Can you put it back to platforms?
I don't have the platforms actually trash stuff. I am sorry.
Don't you have anything better to be doing than wasting time and resources?
Have fun. Don't you have anything better to be doing?
Yeah, I'm building a house. What are you doing? Other than scratching your ass?
Scratching my ass. And what I'm doing is I'm trying to do things.
Really? No. Are you?
You're using like 5,000 wood over there.
I know. And I'm having a blast doing it, dude. I'm actually enjoying the game.
Doesn't sound like it.
I mean, I'm not enjoying it because you're here fucking with my shit.
How am I doing anything? You're literally over there going do-do-do-do and I ain't doing nothing.
What? Literally, dude. I'm literally doing that.
Stop saying literally.
Says who?
It's me.
Says the guy that said literally twice.
I never. Very much.
You're recording this, dude. You can literally go back and check and you will hear it.
Oh, you could go to the body. Gold body.
Kill it.
No, dude, screw off.
Let me see it.
No, dude, please, actually don't.
I'm not gonna kill it. Where is it?
To the right.
Oh, boy. I failed. Is it actually here? Or did it despawn?
Yeah, I told you, it's to the right. I'm just getting boys to the left and I'm gonna grab it.
Oh, I see what you did there.
Oh my fucking god, it despawned.
Did it despawn? I hope it despawned. You could, I'm losing a catcher, dude. I have bugged it. I bought it.
I wanna die now. It literally despawned. Alright, I'll catch you two failures then. So thank you for not putting the wood back. Can you like take away the wood?
Yeah,
can you put onyx, like, Hon, are you noob? Do you not know how to break the wood and jump?
I do, I did it a few minutes ago, I just wanted to pick it up.
You hit the wood once and then you jump. And...
can you put the rope?
What do you mean?
I gave you a rope, put it here on the edge so I could cling onto it and jump.
Hello. I don't get why you can't just hold like up or to the left. You literally have to click it or press it. Whatever, it's whatever.
Why do you say it's dumb?
Because I don't get why it's like not like an auto climb thing.
Does it really bother you that much that you have to complain about it?
Little bit!
Come on, bro. Make an effort. You don't do anything throughout the day. It's the only exercise you get. Come on.
What?
Boy.
What do you even say, dude?
What? I don't know. I'm just bored.
I can tell you're making a home.
What? No, no correlation.
You know, can you make one NPC level over there? Like an NPC that nobody wants.
Do you want to live here?
I'm gonna need to rip up the contract for this Let's Play. You're out.
Boy.
No, like a stupid NPC that wasn't really.
I can take the nurse if you want.
I mean, the nurse is a little bit useful, I guess. Just bring the die trader over there.
Okay.
He doesn't have much use right now.
Shit, that's one of the best ones. Okay. The strange plants, dude, are amazing. I love me some green acid dye.
Alright. Okay. Alright, so I finally got it set up, and this might take a little bit of onyx.
What?
He set up for the mine.
Oh.
So, you're gonna help me with this, right?
Kinda working on my home.
I'll after you're done. We're gonna start it together. I just have, like, the template.
Like, what kind of mine is it?
35 wide.
Oh, bruh. Chill, now that's a waste of time and resources, bro. I was gonna make a, just a 2-block wide mine shaft. Also known as a elevator.
Oh no, wait, it's called a elevator? I never knew that. I only played this game for only 3,000 hours.
I can tell. Spend those fucking 3,000 hours mining a fucking 35 wide hole. And you say my shit's a waste of time.
It won't take that much time.
Do you realize how fucking shitty your pickaxes are?
Yes.
It's gonna take a good few hours, just saying.
You know how shitty Terraria is right now? Very.
Terraria's not shitty.
No, then why did you say it earlier?
What do you mean?
You said all this time in this shitty game.
Oh, that was joking, dude. I fucking love Terraria. See what I mean by screeching into the mic?
That wasn't a speech, that was a yell.
That was a yell, dude? Yeah, I don't want to hear your screech then, holy. Oh my god.
What even was that?
That's what I was asking myself.
Whose man's is?
How are you not aborted? Sheesh.
Oh wait, I was. I have 606 rope. Let me take a trophy. Oh hey, it's El Diablo. Hope you don't fight.
What do you mean?
I said I have 666 rope, and I said, oh, that's El Diablo.
How would I have... well, whatever.
There we go.
Oh, man.
Funny statue.
I wish I had better blocks. Fuck. Okay. Dude, that time back in the day when you couldn't turn platforms back into wood.
Dude, that was terrible.
We're like, well, shit, now I have 100 platforms and I can't do anything with.
Dude, iron bow is twice as good as my wooden bow. Hell yeah. And I got the hurtful version. Dude, I'm dabbing tonight. Time to stop.
Do you have any sand on you, by the way?
No.
Okay. Dude, somebody, see what we got.
Somebody on Twitter made a post where they said, there was an inline video of a guy falling down some stairs, and then he said, I'm Arab, so I almost laughed so hard that my grenades fell out of my pouch, out of my pocket. And then someone said, I'm actually Arab, and that offends me. I keep my grenades in my turban.
That's so racist.
What do you mean? He's just telling him some strategies next time for his inconveniences.
Holy shit, dude.
What's wrong?
My sights. What?
Gimme! Got it!
What?
I got the bunny! I got the golden bunny!
Holy shit, dude, nice!
I can sell him for 10k. Might as well just keep him.
You're not gonna keep a golden... Okay. No. No, no, no. Just please sell it, dude.
I already did.
Perfect.
Did we consider that we can use the sickle as a weapon?
I mean, you can use it. It's shit, but you can use it.
I mean, I have a shameful wooden sword, so you can't even be mad.
I wouldn't be mad.
A shameful wooden sword, so it's extra garbage. An extra garbage. There's a golden butter! Yes!
Calm down, dude.
That's another 10k in my pocket.
Calm down, dude.
No, dude, this is big.
It's a fucking butterfly.
It's a gold butterfly.
And?
It's gold.
It's a butterfly.
And then I can sell it for lots of money.
Sure. I mean, it depends on how much lots is. Oh, what the... Whoa, what the... What?
Watch out, buffet.
How did... What? My mind has been blown. Ow. Holy shit. That was amazing. And what?
What'd you do?
I glitched Terraria somehow. It was crazy.
He must have glitched it pretty hard because the zombie just crawled through, like, my base. I mean, our base.
Not your base.
Yeah, it's not my base, it's our base.
No, it's your base. You made it. Yours.
Our base.
It's your base, dude. If you forgot the Y.
No, it's an hour base.
No, it's... it's hour base.
Yeah, because you can literally make this thing in, like, under an hour.
Really?
Yeah, it's easy to make.
Yeah, sure. I got a basic-ass house, and I like it.
Oh, wait. I have an idea. Put the die trader in there.
You have an idea, dude? Trader. That's new.
Put the die...
That's a first.
Put the die trader in there.
Done.
Okay, good. Now I can be at home. And I'll get over here and help me start this thing.
No.
Yes.
It's a fucking waste of time, dude.
Nah, dude, it's gonna... Dude, how else are we gonna get the hell, dude?
Making an elevator with rope.
Well, dude, what kind of wimp are you? Only wimps do elevators nowadays.
No, only people that know how to play Terraria do elevators. But okay.
See, you can't tell me you're not bored when you're doing elevators, and now Donnie's like, well, aren't you bored of making the same house?
I mean, I literally was gonna say that. Because no, I'm not bored of making elevators because it's what you have to do.
Or you can make a 35 wide thing. I'm like, listen, dude, we're not.
Or you could, dude, you can make an elevator that takes like an hour, or you can make a 35 wide elevator that takes like 2 days.
Or, listen, but here's the thing about 35 wide is that you're never gonna miss, you're gonna get so much ore.
Am I really? I'd probably get more just from mining straight down.
Dig straight down. Can't see what's below the block. Cool.
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna work.
What do you mean?
I can't handle this bullshit.
What bullshit?
I just can't handle the amount of shit that's coming out of your mouth. These rates are illegal. Okay. So let me think. Where can I put this? I need wood if that's what I need. There we go. Got him. Okay. Oh boy, oh boy. Nice house, dude. Prevents eyes and zombies.
Well, I mean, it's low enough so we can jump in, but after a while when we get like wings or out in a bottle, we'll make it higher so they can't jump in. I can't really prevent them from jumping in without doing that, unless I make a stupid thing.
Dude, I can prevent them. You know how I'm preventing them, dude? By having an actual house.
Doors are too simple for me. Simplicity is not what I'm doing.
Dude, autism. That's what you're doing.
How come you can't eat bunnies in this game?
I honestly don't know. I never questioned it.
Kids in Africa could eat bunnies. Okay. I'm just kidding. But you know what I don't get? You know those videos like those guys that just like break the iPhones and stuff? Where they just for one, huge waste of money and time, just kidding. They get their money back almost immediately from the video. But isn't it kind of dumb? Like, their videos are repetitive. They're so repetitive.
Yeah. Because Terraria isn't repetitive whatsoever. Because Let's Plays aren't repetitive whatsoever, dude.
They're not, dude.
They're not literally the same thing with different voiceovers?
Pretty much not.
Dude, totally not, bro.
You know, it's also not repetitive. People that don't know how to read. Even community discussions.
What you mean? What is this bullshit? Yeah, I honestly didn't even read your discussion. I'm like, oh shit, Terraria playthrough. I mean, I didn't expect to be recording, or I didn't expect you to be recording. Are you even recording anymore?
Yeah, I'm why.
Oh shit.
But some of the stuff isn't even gonna make it in the video.
I know. That's how every video is.
Like, I'm gonna edit out all the parts where I missed the jump. And I'm gonna edit in all the parts where you didn't.
Oh, fuck. Ice, please. Ice, please. Fucking go away.
Fuck. Did you say ice, please?
Yeah, like eyes, like E-Y-E-S.
I'm like, you said ice.
No shit. You can't say eyes without sounding like you said ice.
Eyes.
Eyes.
I. The.
Eyes.
Not ice.
Scheiße. Oh, fuck.
You say it weird because you're Mexican.
Says the white boy.
Well, I say things right because I am a white boy.
Exactly, dude. You wouldn't make it far in the streets nowadays.
That's your privilege.
Basically.
I don't want to make it in the streets because nobody in the streets can talk straight.
Oh, dude. Controversial statements.
No, dude, because half the people in the streets don't even know how to talk right. They're like mumbling all their words together. It's like, can you just please say a real sentence? Like, you want an example of that? You ever heard the song Lifestyle by Young Thug?
That's just Young Thug, though. Not everyone is like that.
I know. Live left in this nominee, getting them this nominee, yeah.
See, dude, there's people in the streets that make those songs, and then there's white boys in their homes that make fun of them.
Well, yeah, because they're not good songs.
Yet they make fucking more money than your dad will ever make.
Yeah. No, it's dumb how they make that much money out of garbage.
I know, right?
Like, oh man, if I just don't say actual English, I'll get more money.